Abu Sulaiman is the commander of Jundullah, a Free Syrian Army brigade operating in the outskirts of Damascus. He's displaying satellite images of the Yarmouk Palestinian refugee camp. His unit was informed of the whereabouts of a pro-government Palestinian commander, the accused of attacking protesters.
We have received complaints from different people that the man is collaborating with the Shabiha. The Palestinians are our brothers, but this man works for the regime, so we have to go after him and storm the building where he stores many weapons.
This is Al-Hajar al-Aswad, an area largely controlled by the rebels. The commander reminds his men that once they get to the area, they have only 15 minutes to arrest the suspect or kill him if he resists. They break into the house and find the man they're looking for, who is then arrested and taken to a secret location.
For us, security comes first, then military operations. And the reason, of course, is because we are in the capital, where the regime has a huge security apparatus. So when we plan an attack, we have to go through all security details.
The narrow alleyways of this poor district provide the fighters with a perfect hiding space. This building has been converted into a training spot for new recruits. They learn basic drills and street fighting skills. Soon, they'll join the many units of the Free Syrian Army fighting for control of the Damascus suburbs. Hashim Al-Barra, Al Jazeera.